Right.
Your friend put up quite the fight. He nearly escaped, but now he is a prisoner, just like the rest of us.